तो टोटो को बुला दो।
टोटो कम बेबी।
ऑलरेडी इन लव विद यू, लेट मी गिव यू अ थैंक यू सो मच।
Okay. Hi, my darling.
Toto's here. गाना भी है, आप सभी हो जो हेलो चाले के पीछे। Why don't you? श्लोका ने भी बोल दिया कि she loves dancing, so go for it. Shake a leg.
So you know, all have to follow a step. It's a very simple step.
Please.
It's his famous step that he's only made up. So
teach us, Toto.
Teach us.
उसे देख के प्लीज। स्टेज मिला डाला है कंप्लीटली उसने।
Supported that, so yes, that's it. Thank you.
All the best, and I would say Charlie Shloka. Yeah, all the best. Thank you, Elnaz.
Charlie's angel.
Yes. Yeah, that's the reason Charlie's I made it to Charlie Shloka.
Charlie's angel.
Elnaz. How was your experience? Some fun anecdote. We want to know the full musty because you said you're completely mad on social media. What was the fun element that happened on the set while shooting the entire film?
Oh, listen. There are a lot of funny things that happen on set, but I guess the most fun factor was for us that we didn't know how it's going to be shooting with the gorilla. I mean, I don't know about the rest of the people, but when I landed on set and it was so hard, you know? We just didn't think that. And I don't know if the producers knew or not, but so much work was there for everyone behind the scenes. Just thinking, okay, we're going to have a gorilla in there, but you don't know.
When you wear that, you know it.
Yeah.
You guys didn't wear it. Guys.
I mean, I was wearing, you will see, in the film, mostly I'm wearing that, the leather jacket, you remember? And I was dying in the heat. And constantly I was thinking, this poor guy in this gorilla suit, like, how is he even alive yet, you know? So we were facing all of this, but then still it went so well. We had so much fun. I remember Sir used to, in the middle of shots, he used to play Iranian songs, like newly released Iranian songs. And I'd be like, how do you even know these things, you know? So we had a lot of fun. All these things happened and it was nice. It was just great.
Crazy. Thank you. Thank you so much. And as you mentioned, that yes, it is a task for that heat to manage and still pull it off. And all of you have done a wonderful job that we've seen the glimpse, got a glimpse in the trailer. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Now, with that, humne camaraderie chemistry Toto ki dekh li hai, par we want, with Charlie, but we want to see with the entire makers, the crew. So why don't we get Toto back on stage? Because ye bandar jo hai, गाएगा भी, नाचेगा भी, हंसाएगा भी, सब कुछ कराएगा।
सुपरस्टार है।
तो बुलाया जाए, प्लीज।
100%।
बुला लो यार, तुम्हारा यार है। And Vijay sir, it was great seeing you also shaking your legs. So because you know they said, the Pankaj sir said कि भाई, the child in you comes alive and everybody has a child. Jackie sir also said, so we want to bring out that child in us.
Absolutely.
And that's what it got out. So thank you so much guys.
Thank you, Sachin.
Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, वक्त हो चला। I know सचिन इतनी सारी बातें करता है और लोग बोलेंगे बस कर यार, बस कर। But yes, I know we need to open the floor for the media Q&A, and for the same, I will open it for here the friends who are here from media, and also for all those who've joined us in the virtual space. Thank you for staying with us. I know your questions have come into the chat box, which will be penned down and be given to me. And if you still have questions, go for it. We still have time. We have all of them here. And so can I request one of our volunteers to please pass me the questions if you have? Thank you. Sorry.
So when you say 16 reflectors, actually 16
reflectors. Prescription padhna mujhe aata nahi hai. Main koshish karunga ki ye jisne bhi likha hai. I do justice to this. So
prescription.
Yeah, we generally it happens. It's only a pharmacist to understand. Yeah. So check this out. Yeah. So, all right. I think we should do a mix of it, right? If you guys agree, we should do a mix of on ground as well as virtual, so that we have a balanced amount of questions coming from both the sides. So I think I've been told. Himesh from Pink Villa wants to ask a question, who's joined us here. So Himesh, if you could hand over the mic to Himesh.
Hi, Himesh. Adar, over here, straight.
Hi.
Firstly, the trailer looks funny, really funny.
Thank you so much.
My question to you is, this is an adventure comedy and you had to be with the gorilla all through the film. What was your prep like?
What was the prep like?
Yeah.
Well, the prep for the film, as you know, like any other film, you prep for your character. You do script readings, you do workshops with the director. But I think Pankaj sir never wanted us to really, you know, feel rehearsed on set. You know, as you know, comedy is very spontaneous. It's all about acting and reacting and being in the moment. So he said, aapka performance ko itna rehearse mat banao. So just come on set and enjoy. And we have a gorilla who's so so loving and he's amazing on set to be with, basically. And you know, he's very responsive to anything that you do. So it made everyone's job easier, I think. You know, I can speak for everyone. Preparations were that. I am also driving a truck in the film. So I had to learn how to drive a truck, learn how to drive a scooter, which I never done before. So that was also really, really interesting. And like I said earlier, I love animals. So just being with an animal was very, very easy for me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Himesh, for your question. Next question, I think, Amit Chyati from Aaj Tak. Did I say that right? Amit from Aaj Tak. Is Amit here?
Yes. Hi, Jackie, Amit. Sir, yeah. जैकी सर आपका ये मुझे आपकी एक फिल्म याद आ गई किंग अंकल आपने एक फिल्म की थी बहुत साल पहले बच्चों की सो यू हैव डन फ्रॉम हीरो टू विलन ऑल काइंड ऑफ रोल्स बट एक फैमिली फिल्म होती है बच्चों के लिए ऑडियंस होता है सो हाउ वाज इट यू नो क्रिएटिंग दिस होल फैमिली एंटरटेनर यू नो अमिडस्ट द लोड्स ऑफ वर्क लोड्स ऑफ फिल्म्स दैट यू हैव डन कितना मुश्किल है कितना आसान होता है ऐसी फिल्म जो बहुत सिंपल होती है जिसका एम सिर्फ हंसाना होता है
हंसाना एम सबसे मुश्किल होता है दोस्त रुलाना आसान होता है मगर ऐसे डायरेक्टर्स हों तो आसान हो जाता है काम ऐसे लेखक हो तो काम आसान हो जाता है मैं कुछ इतना गुणी नहीं जितना गुणकार नहीं हूँ मगर ऐसे लोग होते हैं तो उनको मैं समझता हूँ तो बड़ा आसान कर देते हैं ये लोग और इस पिक्चर में काम करने का मुझे पहले जब इन्होंने कहा कि कहानी बताई उन्होंने तो मुझे तो लग गया कि बच्चा और पूरे परिवार की पिक्चर है पारिवारिक फिल्म है मैं घुस गया आंख बंद करके और फिर सुना कि रितेश है तो मेरे को क्या फिक्र है मैं तो फ्लो कर रहा हूँ बॉस टाइड के साथ ले रहे हैं इन लोग संभाल रहे हैं इन लोग मैं अपनी सिंसरिटी दे रहा हूँ और मेरा बचपना जो इन्होंने निकालने की कोशिश की उसमें नहीं कैरेक्टर में नहीं जब देखने में तो आई थिंक यू रियली ब्रिलियंट बॉय
थैंक यू सर
सिंसियरली माई ब्रदर कुछ लेना देना नहीं आगे लेना ले तू भारी है
Thank you, Amit, for your question. Thank you so much. And now let's hop to the virtual world and the friends who've joined us from the online world as well. We've got a question here from Rama from Asian Age. And the question is for Shloka.
Okay.
With Hello Charlie, you are foraying into Bollywood. What are you looking forward to the most?
I mean, I just want everyone to love me and give me a warm welcome. That's what any newcomer would want. That's all I really want. And I just want to entertain everybody and do good work and create good content. And that's what I look forward to doing. That's my aim. So definitely that, yeah.
She said that she wants everybody to love her, right?
Yes, so, please.
Hold on. I love you. All the best to you. Thank you. And... all right, there's another question coming in from the virtual space, which is from Priyanka from Indian Express, and it's for Ritesh, sir. As Hello Charlie releases under the banner of Excel Entertainment, what made you say yes to this film? Also, we would like to know what goes in your mind while selecting scripts like these.
Okay, what made us say yes to the film is like any other film, it's the script. And like we do with most, I think, I mean, whatever genre of film you do, there's not, you know, like I said, like in Excel, we have various films, various genres, right? But as long as you identify with it, as long as you relate, there's some way of an emotional connect, whether it's with the humor, it's with the action, it's anything. You know, and as long as you identify and you're willing to go on to that journey, is what we look for. So I think that happened on Hello Charlie as well. You know, we related to it, we identified with it, we thought this does lend itself to becoming into a visually engaging film, and that's what we wanted to do with it. So I think, and whatever we choose, I mean, these are the stories we want to tell, and it all stems down to one thing, is just be 100% honest with it, that if you identify with it and you relate to it, you'll be able to convince a billion other people to feel the same. So that it just comes from that.
Connect is the key, and we've already connected to it, Sudhir. So thank you. Next question is coming from the online world, which is from Divya Solagama from Bollywood Spy. It's for Elnaz. And the question is, as we have seen in the trailer, you have an interesting pairing, Jackie Shroff. Please tell us, how was it working with him in this film?
Hi.
Hello.
yeah, as I said, it was a lot of fun. I have a lot of BTS of us doing crazy stuff on set. He's a lot of fun to work with, you know. We all had so much of fun with him cracking jokes and doing the funny things that he always does on set. And I am very, very fortunate and lucky to be able to work with Sir. I mean, I was like over the moon when I got to know that he's going to be in the film. Yeah, I was, honestly. I was very happy. I was like, okay. So, and as I said, with the Iranian songs, we had a lot more fun. I was like, oh my God, he listens to the songs I listen to. That's cool. Yeah, it was beautiful. Beautiful experience with each one of them. Not only with Sir, with each one of them. It was so much fun. Me and Shloka bonded so well.
Yes, yes.
And I loved seeing how Adar has just become this great actor in this film. It's incredible.
Oh, it's nice.
Seriously, everything was beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And thank you, Divya, for your question. And we've got another question here from Pooja Samant from Lokmat. Lokmat. Hi, Pooja.
Oh.
Can I request a volunteer to please hand over the mic?
Hi everyone. Hello. I congratulate each and every one of you. The trailer is very interesting, very funny, and I completely trust this is a very family entertainer film. Everyone should like and will like it. My question is to Adar. Adar, do you think this is your relaunch film? And my second question is, do you feel a pressure being Kapoor and Jains?
Ma'am, to answer your first question, I only look at this as my second film. I don't know about a relaunch or anything. I am very, very happy to be associating and collaborating with XL Entertainment and Ritesh sir and Farhan sir. You know, I've loved all their films, you know, right from Dil Chahta Hai to Hello Charlie. And I'm very grateful for this opportunity, and I'm grateful for Pankaj sir to have given me this opportunity. I'm working with such an excellent cast. Amazon, sir, you've also come in, and it's great. I couldn't have asked for anything better. It's an amazing film. It really touches people. It's made to make you feel happy and spread happiness in a time of such stress, you know. So that's our aim with this movie. And to answer your second question, ma'am, no, I don't feel any pressure of being part of a Kapoor family or a Jain family. I'm here. I understand that my family has achieved a lot. You know, they've been contributing for the last 75 years. And I'm very proud of everything that they've achieved. You know, and at the same time, I don't want to be known as Raj Kapoor's grandson. I want to be known for being Adar Jain. I want to create my own identity. I want to do good films, do different characters, and just keep improving with every film that I do. And so, yeah, I feel like instead of this outside pressure, I put self-imposed pressure to do better and better. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you, Pooja, for your question. And I will say that my Adar has also increased because you're so grounded when you speak. So,
thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you for being you. Thank you. And next question is from Raj from ABP. Raj here. Hi, Raj. Can I request the volunteers to please hand over the mic to Raj? Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, Raj Dikshit here from ABP News. Congratulations for such an amazing promo. Vijay ji, aapse mera sawal hai. Aaj ki tarikh mein jitne bhi OTT platforms hain, wo mostly crime-based stories bata rahe hain. Is kahani ko lekar aap kitne confident hain? Because jab ye release ho rahi hai, iske ek din pehle aur same day, आपका कंपटीशन कुछ और स्टोरीज है और ये काफी अलग है, एंटरटेनिंग है, तो कितने कॉन्फिडेंट आप हैं?
बहुत कॉन्फिडेंट हैं हम,
शुरुआत से हमने अमेज़ॉन प्राइम वीडियो पे कॉमेडी पे काफ़ी जोर दिया है. सो दिस इज़ नॉट द फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट इन दैट जॉनर. अगर आप देखेंगे तो हमारे काफ़ी शोज़ हैं कॉमेडी स्पेस में, स्टैंड अप स्पेशल्स हैं, अलग अलग पिक्चरें भी हैं, भले वो इंटरनेशनल हो लोकल हो, उससे हम कोई मायना नहीं रखते क्योंकि हमको पता है कि कॉमेडी इज़ एवरग्रीन. तो वी आर वेरी वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर फिल्म. आई एम ऑल्सो इक्वली कॉन्फिडेंट दैट द मूवी इन इट सक्सेस, एंड सक्सेस इज समथिंग दैट यू विल ऑल सी वेरी होपफुली वेरी सून, एनकरेज इज मोर पीपल टू राइट कॉमेडी. फिलहाल पिक्चरें नहीं बनती हैं कॉमेडी में ज़्यादातर, एंड आई एम वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट दैट यू नो वंस वी प्रीमियर दिस टू द वर्ल्ड इट अ लॉट ऑफ मोर फ्रेश कॉमेडी आइडियाज विल कम टू द विल टेक सेंटर स्टेज. सो वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड, एंड आई थिंक इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू रिकग्नाइज दैट द थिंग अबाउट कॉमेडी इज टू फोल्ड. वन इज इट अपील्स टू एवरी वन, and the other is you know the just the repeat value, it remains endless. You can go back to watching it again and again, you can see parts of it, you can go and see certain scenes or dialogues, and you just and you know the beauty about Prime Video is it allows you to do all of that. So I'm pretty sure this film is going to you know have a lot of catchphrases come out of it, and I'm hoping again that through the success of Hello Charlie, the ecosystem is energized enough to put out more comedy scripts.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Raj, for your question. And we also have Ruchita from TOI, who has a question. Ruchita? Is Ruchita here?
Hi, how are you all? I'm Ruchita from TOI. Firstly, Adar, congratulations. The trailer is really very nice. So, how did you come on board for the film?
How do
you in a suit?
Well, actually, I met Ritesh sir 2018, and I think at that time, you know, he had spoken to me about this film that he was developing, and you know, I found it very, very interesting, and you know, he wanted to see a screen test. He wanted me to audition for the film to see if I suit the role, suit the part, and I gave an audition, and then I think about 2 or 3 months later, that's when Pankaj sir called me, and he narrated the entire script to me, and he said that you know. I can't say what he said, but he said that you suit the part and your look. You have that simplicity and that innocence that we're looking for in the boy. So I think that's how it all happened. Then we did a lot of workshops. We did a lot of readings of the script, and that's how the film happened for me. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Ruchita, for your question. Thank you so much. And I think that's all the time we have for Q&A. I know a lot of questions will be there, but apologize because time constraint. And thank you to all the friends from the virtual world who've joined us in, all the friends from the media. Thank you for joining us. And now it's the all-important moment to capture this moment of Hello Charlie's entire team. Can I request you all to please step forward for a photo op? And in the meantime, can I request you guys to clear the stools, please? Thank you. एंड जैसे आदर ने कहा था कि उसने ट्रक चलाना सीखा है, तो हमने एक ट्रक पेश किया है.